Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly. Today it's Olympiacos against Dynamo Moscow. The game, of course, under floodlights this evening. So let's go straight to the ground. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, this is the one we've been waiting for. We being Martin Tyler and Alan Smith in the commentary box, and you, of course, ready to watch the game unfold.
Yeah, I can't wait for this one.
Team shape up. Roberto starts in goal. Kostas Mitroglou is the sole striker today. This is how the visitors shape up. Mathieu Valbuena plays with Balas Dudzak as the wide options. Alexander Kokorin is the lone striker today. Gustavo Apollonio. Here we are at the start of the match. And the opponents come in strongly. It's a good piece of defending to stop the supply into the centre. Challenges for the ball. Well, this is a corner, and they've got to defend properly against it. Well, he went in, no nonsense.
Oh, that was as clean as you like.
Valbuena. Valbuena. Yuri Zhirkov. Well, he's played it into the wide area there, played it well. Mathieu Valbuena. Here's the chance, and that's the keeper's athleticism there to make that save. Referee has pointed for a corner. Balas Jujušak. In quickly. Apollon. Judzak. And that will go out of play. You can see it clearly has done. Taken quickly. Denisov. On to the attack now. Mathieu Valbuena. Denisov, he's controlling the play here. His teammates just borrow the ball for a few moments and then keep here. It got to be. They scored.
A goal from Valbuena. What a goal. The crowd are on the feet. First time finish. It was a thrilling sight.
Coming up, another look at it, Alan. That will show us something. First goal of the game, it's 1-0. Apollon. And it's passed back again.
He shoots! It's a brilliant stop.
Well, here's a chance. It's a corner. They're a goal down. Threatening corner, goalkeeper trying to deal with it. What a foul. The referee's seen the situation that he can play on. Good work from him. We might get an update on that injury now from our man, Jeff Shrews. Jeff.
Oh, there's some real concern looks from the bench, I have to tell you, because he's landed right on top of his elbow, and that's causing him some serious pain at the moment.
And Jeff's showing he's right amongst it and knows what's going on down there. For the referee, that's a booking, because he saw that offence, even though he didn't want to stop playing, and we're... I think we're all agreed, Alan, aren't we, that that's the way to do it?
Yeah. He's one of my favourite refs. I think he's one of the more experienced ones, and he really gives the game a chance.
Apollon. Dominguez. Great opportunity. In with a chance. It's a goal and they're level. That's a good effort. Coming from behind to get level. Takes some doing. And here is another angle on that goal. At level pegging again at 1-1. good forward play from them. Denisov. Player in the way there, and he's deflected the ball out of play. Now that's a throw. Alejandro Dominguez. They can keep this attack going by going to the left. And now a throw-in. Well, that's widened the game here, and they've got it to the wide man well. Right in quickly to try and win the ball back. Valbuena. Cheeky, a back heel. Brilliant opening. Here's the chance. They scored.
And the way he stopped that, well, two keepers wouldn't have got to it.
It's a goal worth looking at again, isn't it? Scoreboard here, it says 2-1. Alejandro Dominguez. Into the attacking third. Apple. What a chance here, got to be. A decent effort, just off target.
Yeah, unlucky, because he got some power behind the ball, just not the direction.
Could be a counter-attack on, having won the ball in that tackle.
Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
Physio saw it. He went right over on his ankle, but despite his concerns, he's carrying on. So, tough cookie, this guy.
Many thanks, Jeff.
Get it back here. Well, they're in a good position here. Played it into the wide area there, played it well.
And he can take possession in his own half.
And it's going to be his throw here. And that will be a throw. Judzak. A timely challenge.
Brilliant team play this,
with the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible. Now he'll get it back again. Denisov. And here's the shot. That's great hands from the goalkeeper to make that kind of save. Denisov. And the opponents come in strongly. And Gustavo Apollonio has seen something here that he really doesn't like.
He's going to get yellow here, Alan.
Yeah, I think so. None of us were expecting anything but that.
That was an easy decision for the ref.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
To widen the approach play here, but it's out for a throw-in. Oh, in goes the cross. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. He's come out and caught it confidently. In here, and that's a quick reaction from the thrower. Game on again. Some width, that's a good pass.
In with a chance.
Well, with these footballs, you've got to hit them right in the sweet spot, and he certainly didn't that time.
No, he didn't. It bobbled on towards the goalkeeper. It was a poor effort.
Look here again at that incident that led to the card.
Maybe have a go at the ref for getting his yellow card out there.
Balas Djudjusak. Looking for Valbuena. Positioning, and the interception is made. Alejandro Dominguez. Got a chance to cross. Balas Djudjusak. He is the governor general of this team. Passed it, gets it back, passes it again, wants it back. And it's gone out for a throw. And it will be their throw. Balas Djudjusak, and now a throw-in. Thank you.
really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. Alejandro Dominguez. He got there just in time. In the end, a fantastic clearance. Well, with the corner, if they could get their set pieces right here, they could get themselves level. You don't see much of the sliding tackle these days because we don't play on soggy pitches anymore because of the drainage.
No, but there's nothing a crowd likes more than a good, solid tackle, and that was certainly one of those.
Replay again of that wonderful piece of skill.
Well, his opponent didn't know which way to turn there.
Mathieu Valbuena. Denisov. Tackling is a real skill. Room for the cross. And that tackle has got in the ball. Apollon. Cross coming in. Valbuena. It's his speciality, isn't it? The back heel like that comes off more often than not. Apollon. In front of the opposition, but they're still keeping the ball, that's important. Oh, it could be on.
Here's the chance.
The match.
And there was a gap to the keeper's left, and he found that with real power.
Let's have another peek at that goal. Shaping up nicely from the neutral point of view at 2-2. Lots to talk about at half time with the referee signalling for that now, and it's 2-2 on the scoreline. For the home team to get back on level terms again. Before half time seemed important, we said that, Alan, and they've done it.
Yeah, maybe a bit of belief was beginning to seep away from that home side, but that'll infuse them. That'll give them enthusiasm for the second half.
So we reach half-time with a score 2-2. Let's take a look at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll get straight back to the commentators for the rest of the contest.
go with the start of the second half. That's a clever part of football, isn't it, to backheel the ball like that. Good judgment there to make that interception and clear the ball away. It's another good pass. He's not wasted many. Alejandro Dominguez. Well, here comes the support. Athalar. Players arriving in the centre for the cross. Maybe the cross. It's a return ball. Opportunity here, in with a chance. Both teams fighting hard to get a goal to go ahead. Still all square. Denisov. Bueno. Oh, too early, offside.
You just want your striker to delay that run. He is pretty quick, he can afford to give the defender another yard.
Denisov. Turn pass. And out to the wingman. And in goes the cross. Well, that's gone back to him. He wants to go to the right, that's where the options are. Throw in now. Keeps it going well. This is the chance, got to be. He's blocked it there. And he can clear it here. Gone out for a throw-in. Alejandro Dominguez. And this is going to be a throw. Denisov. Balas Djudjusak. Into the face of the opposition. And the defender gets there first. Denisov. It's a good ball, they could be in. Well, he has a go. And it's into the back of the net. And they're in front now.
The goal from Kokorin. He's not hit it with power, has he? But he's certainly hit it with accuracy.
And here's the goal again. turning out to be a thrilling contest. 3-2 the score. Well, he's played it into the wide area there, played it well. Which way is he going to go now? Support on either side. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Looking for Apolai in the middle. Cross coming in now. Good interception there to stop the danger. Played on his feet, did well. Denisov. Mathieu Valbuena, and he gets it back again, quickly. Denisov. Got a chance to get the cross in. It's time for the substitutes, I think, and the substitution for the home team here. And that will go out of play. You can see it clearly has done. Quick look back at Kokorin's goal.
Yeah, moving on to it. He was never going to whack it, and it was a composed finish from him.
It's the enforcer, if you like, who's coming off, the central midfield man.
Yeah, a bit in the Claude Makélélé mould, this lad, the way that he keeps things simple, but his understanding of the game positionally is top class.
Alejandro Dominguez. A back heel that's caught the opposition out. Got a chance to cross. He's got to pass it out to the player giving the width on this side of the field. You see a substitute coming on for the away team here. And he goes for goal. Well, it's a bit of a malaise, isn't it, for this team? They just can't find the range with their shooting.
No, certainly haven't got the shooting boots on, Martin, have they? And I just wonder whether that's going to continue all match.
It's a forward who's coming off. He's got a goal to his name, so he'll be happy. Might have had one or two others as well.
Well, he might have, but that's his job. He's got his goal, and I thought his overall game was pretty solid today.
Well, as we suspected, Alan, look at the shot breakdown. The team that is winning... Easy decision, free kick. That's going to mean a booking for the player.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious action.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless one.
Back to his feet. There's some potential in this move. Apolai. Substitution now for the home team. And the shot's on. It's easy here for the keeper. Jujušak. Alejandro Dominguez. Apolai. He wants it back from his teammate. And there it is, it's come back. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
He's got to bend his run, I think, because that one was an easy decision for the assistant on the far side.
Well, time is ticking away. It's time for a change, and here it comes. And here's Karani. I think we'll see with these possession stats, Alan, that, yes, the game has been as even as it seems without the figures to back that up.
Yeah, I mean, I think we thought coming into this match, Martin, that it would be evenly matched. And it's been the case here.
Alejandro Dominguez. Afalai. It's out of play, off the player. Now he's looking for support. That's gone back to him. Here's the chance. Oh, it's a goal, and they've pulled it back.
For a goal, first time finish, takes a lot of technique.
Different angle on it here. Certainly on attack here. Gets his foot in there. Denisov. Mathieu Valbuena. It's a chance for the wide man to make some progress here. Apollon. Turn away from the challenge here. Looking for Afalai in the middle. The player has been picked out perfectly. Yuri Zhirkov. It's a chance. Got to be. Another opportunity wasted by this team. It's still level in the match. Well, sometimes referees just stop the play, whatever, if they're going to book someone. But this ref has had sympathy for that attack, didn't he? Let it go on.
No, I think that was a sensible call. I mean, it was a decent situation for the side with the ball.
Alejandro Dominguez.
That's very well read, and that's a very good interception.
Denisov. Keeping the ball moving, that's important.
There's the ball in.
Karani! The goal here could be absolutely crucial. It could put them in front, of course.
Apola. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception.
Tackle here.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. The referee probably reluctant to send him off, giving him one last chance. Could have been a second booking. Sliding in and taking his part in the game into a dangerous territory, really.
Yeah, I think so. And it was a poor tackle. It was badly timed.
Well, we're running out of time here, but this match still very much in the balance. Good forward play from them. Keeps it going. And the attacker, well, he's powered his way past it, rather. Shots on here. Goodness me, it's hit the post. The ball in is dealt with well by the defender. Now it's 5 minutes to go. Marvellous tackle. Karani. Well, he's played it into the wide area there, played it well. Yuri Zhirkov, spaced across the ball now. Home team ready to make a change. Good defensive play here. And here's Karani. He might be through.
Oh, was it a poor pass or was it great reading of the game from the defender there?
Well, we're going to have a change now. And the manager trying something different in the hopes of getting his team in front. Balas Djudjusak. Alejandro Dominguez. Well, they're breaking, and there's a chance here to win the game. Denisov. Albuena. And the ball's gone up from the fourth official. 5 added minutes. Karani. In now.
That's going to be a free kick late in the game now.
Makes a challenge here. Beautifully done, the back heel. That's courageous goalkeeping. to come out where the boots are flying.
It's so important for the modern day keeper to adopt a good starting position and to act as the sweeper for that back four.
Alejandro Dominguez. Well, they're on the attack again, running out of time. The scores are level. Could this be the moment? The way to win the ball back.
Kevin Korani.
Balázs Dzsudzsák.
And here's Korani. Kevin Korani.
Well, that's it. It's level at the end of 90 minutes.